Quién es intente.
Now go.
Yes.
All right, game's loading and should be up pretty quick here.
Get starting recording.
Sam, yep, it's up.
Mental's troops are advancing. Use that turret and keep them at bay.
So, right when I started, the game's just like, guess what? Time to start fighting. All I see is flying red bombs. What?
I load in, I see the cannon firing, but you're sitting way, like, where the cannon is, TV, you're sitting way out here.
Does this help?
Yeah.
A lot of dudes.
You guys blow up into the flowers. Ow. Super color change.
It's really strong.
Yeah.
They need a second turret for you. Pew, 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 pew. Yahoo! Alright. Now we look around for weapons and stuff.
Oh, ow, ow, ow.
Never mind, there's more stuff. More enemies?
Yep.
Fuck it, dude. What'd you find?
Got plenty blades all around it too.
Gotcha, bitch! I mean, I guess I should just stay on this turret.
There's another vehicle.
I mean, I can't even get to it, because whenever I get off the turret, more enemies spawn right in this area. Was on the left side?
Yeah.
Treasure.
Yeah.
secret ammo with sniper bullets. Behind some rocks on the far left. Shooting at. Yo, what's there up?
There was those wooden towers, but they were creaking, so I shot one and it blew up, and I was like, oh, there's more out there, maybe they do something.
I see treasure. How do we get to this treasure? Oh. I guess you just jump up.
Did I just hear that building?
Oh yeah, that's one. Smoking's bad for you, don't do it. Oh, alright, game. Where are these guys coming? Did you pick up the sniper bullets on the corner?
Yeah.
Any other treasure? This building looks like there's something on top of it. Maybe inside of it?
I don't see nothing.
I guess the other buildings are like that, too.
Yeah.
Alright, where do we go?
This way!
Like, fuck you, Mother
Oh,
Nature.
Yeah.
Ah! Something blew up in it, too. What's up here? Way. You going the other way?
Yep.
That did a lot. Alright, time to get serious. Armor. Armor piece. Oh, hello, dude.
Uh-oh. What's that?
Dead?
No, that.
Whoa, hello. Are they football players?
Ah, these guys are hard to kill. Ah, they run fast. They knock you all over the place. They throw explosive footballs.
That's funny. Never underestimate stupid things in large numbers.
Yeah.
Oh, respawn.
Ow, ow.
Oh, this would have helped.
What would have helped?
Increased damage.
Thank you. Serious damage! Using a chainsaw? Not worth it. That dog goes too. Look around for health and armor.
Got it.
With 29 health left.
Secret power up has been collected.
Serious score. Doesn't really help now that all the enemies are dead.
It helps for treasure.
Yeah, but only for like a minute.
You got 20 armor and 29 health.
See any other health or armor power-ups? Seems like we gave you enough in the last stage. This stage, you get none.
Oh, yeah. Welcome to series.
Hell, where are you?
Oh, there's health and armor. I don't think that's a jump you should be able to make right away.
And then from here, the three platforms right here.
Well, with all that, I wonder what this is going to be like.
I think it might be a little serious.
Or not serious enough.
Oh, there's more armor on this side. Is that armor? Yeah, that's armor.
Ah-ha!
Is that a lot of bull?
Yeah. Then there's rocket turrets, and there's football players, and then there's the missile dude.
To make this complete, they just need some chain gunner dudes. This music. Any weapon, any armor, health? Take a look.
There's armor over here.
Oh, it's over here.
Secret area has been found.
Secret area has been found. With treasure. And armor. Did you go forward?
spawn when you open the door.
Where is this secret treasure?
You see the big tower red building on the left side here? Go behind it.
Okay.
I'm looking for more items.
There's something in the center here.
There's more armor over here, too.
I picked that armor up.
It's just time to move on to it. Yeah, because that's not ominous. Q10,000 enemies.
But who got that many bullets?
Oh, treasure. I'm thinking this is gonna spawn an enemy.
Not an enemy.
Are those like the biomix of this game? About my majors. Even though they're turrets, those rockets hurt.
Yeah, they do.
Armor here?
Yeah, there is.
You can shoot their rockets down. Helicopter. So many turrets. That's annoying. You did a cutscene or something, right? I was busy shooting, so I skipped it right away.
Secret area has been found.
Did you find it?
Find what?
A secret area? I guess it would. I found it.
Oh, there's a section here with all these enemies. I don't even know what's going on.
Serious score.
I just watch these enemies like launching shit at me, and then the rocket guy just killed them. Feels pretty serious.
Bad.
Oh, is this a secret area?
Ah.
Running dudes. I hope there's ammo after this. I guess we were supposed to come here?
I don't know, because when I walked over here, it said secret area found.
Look around for weapons and ammo now.
Secret area has
secret
been
area
found.
Has been found. I found something in the secret area.
Awesome.
The thing is, I don't think there's much left.
Yeah, that would have been nicer earlier.
Check between the buildings. Take out trees with this, can I? I was hoping the saw blades would do it, because that would look way cooler.
What? You're gonna commit treason?
Damn it. We have a serious score there and everything, but now we can't make use of it.
I told you that it was there. Before the fighting started.
Did you go up already?
I went back to that other door, but it says it's locked, so this isn't the way to go regardless. Wait a minute. Now go. Yes!
I can't go any farther than here, though.
That was awesome.
Oh, yes, it will be, I'm sure. They even gave us a bunch of ammo.
Sam, before you enter the ceremonial arena, find yourself 4 bananas for good luck.
I love bananas.
Not a banana.
Great, you found the first banana. 3 more to go.
Yeah, baby!
Yeah, screw you, helicopter. Screw you, too. Get him, Birdie. Yeah.
Those Kotoviks are really good against helicopters.
was gonna take a lot. Armor.
Oh, that armor wasn't very good. Like, here, have plus 100 armor and then they trap you in the corner. But that was not true.
Ball. Birdies. Heli.
I got shot at by missiles.
Shot at by helicopter. Oh, asshole. Whoa. Just like, calm down there. I'm on the left side here. Dude's up on top launching missiles. Ow, helicopters! Screw you, helicopters.
Yeah.
D-Bay.
That one was pretty serious. But with 200 health, 200 armor, it actually wasn't too bad. We found the fourth man. I wasn't paying it. Oh, here it is.
Now proceed to the San Manuel Arena.
Yeah, baby.
Anything behind us? Yep, another turret. Typical Sam. Alright, do you need a trip to go around and get some health and armor?
I'm at full.
I'm close enough.
Area has been found.
Hey, look, just in case.
Hey. Oh, all right.
Sam, spank the monkey.
Great pleasure.
Protect the Simbas. They'll help you defeat the monkey.
Yes, sir. Ma'am.
There's turrets all over the arena here.
I see. You protect them and then they launch the shit with the catapult. And that's what hurts the boss.
You can do damage.
I think it's more effective to hit kill enemies around here. Go, little catapult dudes! Oh man, get fucked. Oh, alright, that was a quick stage. Flying witch. Where'd all our weapons go?
I'm afraid you're right.
Chainsaw.
Well, this level is different.
What is that?
That looks like what a biomech is supposed to be.
Yeah, it does.
Did a giant T-Rex head smoking a cigar?
The only difference... Oh, what's this? Fishing? Secret friend of a fisherman has been found. Shotgun? A friend of a fisherman has been found. Alright. What was that? Dudes to kill. Sorry.
Small barrels of death.
Now we already have a better shotgun.
I actually like this one.
Actually fairly accurate at long range too.
Yeah.
Get rid of that evil bit. I mean witch. My god, she is ugly.
She just launched skulls at us?
Look, yes.
A plasma rifle. Go pick it up. We need a stronger weapon.
Plasma. Pew, 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 pew. We got new pew-pews. There's something over here. What is this?
Not fine, that's what that...
Secret crocodile horn. Well, health and armor.
I picked that up before I went under.
Skulls home in.
Yeah, well, a little bit.
Flying witch. Go around. Yep, here he is.
Whew.
Whoa. I have no idea where to go.
Forward.
I'm not sure if I like this stage.
Yeah.
Because most of the time I can't even tell what's hitting me. Left side's clear.
Clearly.
Alright, the water hurts on that side. Ammo! Oh, alright. Forsaken compound.
Whoops. It seems we woke someone up.
Don't worry. I'll put it back to sleep.
This is looking kind of serious.
And get rid of all the mental scum on your way.
Oh. I didn't feel as serious as it looked. Plasma. There's armor up at the top there. I think it's stacked boxes. You see it?
Yeah, but you just took the one I was stacking.
Yay, armor! This place is ugly as fuck.
That's what she said. Oh.
Motherfucking Cerberus.
Now that's some serious firepower.
I don't get what he
fast too.
He
battle, motherfucker. Vehicle dudes, fucking witches. Ow! A dude shooting plasma shit. Spawning health items.
Oh, now it's like, hey, go forward.
Yeah. I mean, I'm pretty sure you spawn extra enemies by going forward. What is this?
Hey, look, another honky horn.
Do it. Are you horny?
Dang it.
What did it say for the secret? What did it say, secret?
Secret Crocodile Horn 2 is an enemy.
The sequel? So many enemies. Do you feel swamped?
Yes.
That sound effect may pick up plasma. Sounds like you're drinking it. Good old cup of plasma.
Yes, please.
Serious ammo. You know, it still bothers me that you can pick up the ammo when you're full. Which side are you shooting at?
All of them.
Hey, you really spelled it out for me. This area is total. Oh, dick. Tyrannosaurus mech. But they don't shoot one when they die. We're opening and running around nice. I didn't pick up some of the ammo. Oh, good, a double barrel shotgun. I'm sure we don't have one already. And you went in, didn't you? goofy witches. There's a big heart on this side. Ow.
I see that. An ammo pack over by where you pick up the shotgun.
How about that heart? The water hurts you on the way, right?
Secret health has been collected.
Yeah.
What are these boxes here for? Feels like I should be stacking them.
There's a balance pad.
See anything on top here? I guess we're moving on.
All I did was get bounced back by the bounce pad.
Ted. Here come our witches. Witches, dogs.
I don't see dogs.
Here comes another dog. Anyway, no, I was looking over here and there are these boxes here, but I wasn't sure if there's anything on top.
I didn't see anything.
I don't think there's enough boxes to get up anyways. Oh, okay, there is a bounce pad to the health. Did you just run through the water?
Yeah.
I like the sound effects the bounce pad makes. Boing, 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 boing. Oh good, I got a double shotgun, so that's good. We need another crocodile, that's what we need.
Yep.
Something giggle. Turrets. Shots are fast.
Jeez.
Just shoot where the light, where the flashes are. See, now it starts feeling like Serious Sam, but with Buttless running backwards.
Strafing.
You feel strafe.
I hate running sideways. Flashing things again. Playing in the water. Did you find a secret or something?
No, I just over a dead end.
Anything neat in it? Secret area up there? Jump.
No, it's not letting me out. For some reason, it keeps kicking me all over the place.
No, battle music is still going. You can get up there if you probably jump on my head.
No, I mean, you go to get up there and there's an invisible wall.
Oh, hey, right. I guess we're moving on then. What?
The guy behind it. You need more rockets.
Just in case you need more shotgun shells.
I can see an armor over here, but it won't let me go to it.
Where are you? Okay.
Got it.
Was it even a secret one?
No.
Prasma. Was there anything on the other side? Was there another side?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Positive?
I went over there.
Oh, okay. Oh, you want to call her here?
Oh, we're on a different planet.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a comment, like it, and share it with your friends. You can click on the left button if you want to subscribe, and the right one to watch more Serious Sam 2. Thanks for watching.